How are you today?
Yeah, I'm good.
Okay, good. Do you want to introduce yourself, please? Name, age, hobby, favorite food, etc.
No, my name is Sunny and I'm 13 years old. My hobby is swimming and my favorite food is ice cream.
Okay.
I love everything.
And you want?
I love everything.
Okay. You love mosquitoes?
No.
Oh no, not everything. What do you usually do in your free time?
I usually draw and
watch comic. Okay. What's your favorite subject at school?
It's English.
Why?
The task of trip in school is pretty easy, so yeah. In school they not very good at teaching English. Yeah, so it's very easy to learn English at school.
I see, okay. Are you good at English?
I don't know.
You don't know?
Yeah.
But you like it? You like English then?
Yeah.
Alright. What do you want to do in the future for your job?
I don't know what to do everything.
Really?
I want to be a student now.
Oh, okay. But in the future, you don't know what you want to,
yeah.
to become?
Yeah.
You don't know?
Yeah.
Okay. And if you were to visit another country to travel abroad, where would you like to go?
I'd like to go to London.
To where?
London. You know London?
What country is that?
England.
Oh, London.
Yeah.
London. Oh, okay. Okay, you want to go to England? Okay. Alright. What are they?
They are columns.
Good. With the S at the end, right? Columns. Columns, right? What are they?
Archaeology.
Mm-hmm. Good. Archaeologists. That's right. Archaeologists. Okay. Okay. So what are they?
They are
statue. Okay. Statue.
Statue.
One statue? Two?
Statue.
Okay, good. Three. Oh, when did they pass? Okay. What are they?
They are carvings.
Good job. Oh, there. Did you say carvings?
Yeah,
but
they
don't have. Oh, okay. What is it?
They are jewelry.
Oh. Yeah, jewelries.
Go.
That's right. Jewelry is uncountable, so we won't put an S on that. But jewelry. It's jewelry. Okay. What are they?
They are stairs.
Stairs. Oh, stairs. Okay. Or we could call them.
Steps,
that's right. Okay, good job. What is it? What letter does it start with?
G.
A G?
I don't know.
It's a pot. What are they?
They are bricks.
Good job.
Blocks.
But yeah, bricks. Yeah, I would accept that.
They are boxes.
Boxes, okay. Now, what if I were to put some special things inside and leave them alone for 10? Good job. And then we have two of them, so they are. Good job. What are they?
They are stamps.
Good job. What do we use stamps for?
We use stamps for sticking a letter and send them to another.
Good job. That's right. What is it?
It's a receipt.
Good. A receipt.
Receipt.
The P is silent. Receipt. Good. So we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Good. Yes.
The hat is a diary.
Good job. Do you have a diary?
No.
Why not?
I use all the long program.
Okay.
The hat is a memory stick.
Good job.
That is a photo album.
Mm-hmm.
And that is a manual.
Good job. So maybe we want to say he instead of that, right? This person. So he's a what?
Reporter.
Reporter, good job.
And
how
is a microphone?
Good, good. Microphone. Good. What's your favorite film?
Harry Harry Potter. Harry Potter.
Why do you like Harry Potter?
Like magic film, like Wizarding World and something like that.
Okay, what kind of film is it?
It's like a fantasy, I guess.
Oh, fantasy, yeah, okay. And who are the main characters?
Main character is Harry Potter, Hermione Granger, and Ron Weasley.
Do you know who they are played by? Okay, that's all right. Do you want to be famous?
No, that is annoying.
Okay. Why is that annoying?
Because like if you're famous, then other people will be around you, and it's like I don't like karma, like more crime.
Oh, okay. What job would you like to do? You don't know.
Yeah.
Then why do you want that job? All right. Good job. You did a great job. All right. Probably the best.